Hi, Julien again. Now we're gonna make the Roquettini. So for the Roquettini, we start with 3 chewy tomato. We add some fresh rocket. After that, so we muddle everything on the shaker. Continue with 50 ml of vodka. Then 15 ml of fresh lemon juice. 10 ml of simple syrup. And we finish with 7.5 of fresh white balsamic vinegar. So now we have to shake. You have to check well this one. So double strain because you have some salad in your shaker. And for finish, so you can garnish with black pepper if you want on the top, or some different pickles if you have. There we go. Cheers.